So here is the pond as it currently looks. The water lilies are blossoming a lot. Everything's looking pretty good. The offspring is about to show you the favorite pastime here at our place. But first, if you look down, you'll see some bluegills down in the water. Hopefully you can see them. Cruising around the cattails. There was a goldfish up here just a minute ago, but it took off. There's a bass, a couple of bass down in there.
A really big one.
Cool. Go throw it in.
Okay.
So here is the number one sport at our place right now. Dun 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 dun.
They can't.
It's called Annihilate the Grasshopper.
That one can't even swallow me, but it's cute. Okay, I gotta go get another one.
Closer and see if we can get a close up of one of these bluegills. They're getting really pretty. A lot of them are starting to show spawning colors. They are disturbingly tame, knowing that we're gonna eat them someday. There's one right there.
Dad, should I do the fool?
They will actually take these grasshoppers right out of our fingers sometimes. Sure. So here's what Katie likes to do. Just fake them out.
Oh, wait. Need a different piece of grass. The smaller one. Okay, here we go.
I think they might be onto that trick. Yeah, he's not going for that anymore.
They used to.
Another one out there. They're getting very, very fat. He's healthy looking. And as I said, a lot of them are actually spawning. Let's see if I can go find one of those. Alright. The grasshoppers who are about to die salute you. Here it goes. Oh, we almost missed. That one's gonna make it back to shore. You got one? Okay.
Where's the one that's gonna make it back to shore?
Oh, he already crawled up on a rock. Just throw it out in there somewhere.
Oh, that one stinks. Oh, look at these bluegills. Dum 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 dum.
So much fun.
And there are considerably less water bugs as there were.
Yeah, we don't see too many water bugs in the pond anymore, as you might imagine.
Now there's
one of our big
four of them in here.
Cruising around.
Oh, that's a bluegill?
No, it's a goldfish.
Oh, good.
Some of the goldfish are quite big, but they're just starting to...
Whoa, look at that fry. That's a big fry.
Yeah, and there's some different sized. I don't know if you can see them on the video, but there's a little tiny fry cruising around in the shallows. Once we finish getting this covered with rocks, they'll have a little more protection from the predators. But anyway, that's the state of... the Badger Pond right now. A couple of those ones, garden nests. There's some of the bass. There are six bass. Like I said, they won't spawn, but they'll control the bluegills a little bit and keep them from overpopulating. So, the bluegill garden and nest there. So, there you have it. Ah. Oh, he took off.
Yeah, sometimes they'll actually take the grass.
He's like, huh, it looks like it might be edible.
That was blind in one eye.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting.